Alrighty. So that free breeder comes in on the mic. What's your tagging?
What's that? Pest killer. Pest killer's my tagging.
Alright, let's commentate the match, man. So, right here I see we have some Samus action up here. Just not too good. Like, they're both really floaty, and we're on Dreamland right now, so it's gonna take a while for them to get killed. Looks like he's getting washing machine right now with that jump. Floaty matchups, they're gonna use me one or two hits. Play it kind of like Brawl or Smash 4. Just use one good positioning. It's good spacing in general. You're not gonna get those crazy zero deaths like you would have.
I really
play
Smash
4
so
much about it. Well, what I understand. Yeah, that's what you want to do in general, but for all matchups. But, I know when I see our mana play versus Samus, he just destroys them. And I don't really see any Peaches have too much trouble with this matchup. I think in the Midwest, it's like Cal and Blue and like Duck. They play each other a lot. Yeah, I believe Duck wins most of the time though, but I believe that's just his experience more than.
Player experience. Alright, so.
You have Cajun in that game? Is she Cajun? Alright,
so.
Right now they're just banning. Getting that good life on.
Okay, you got the first game, right?
Oh!
The mics are too low. Yeah, PKJoey, he's running bracket, I believe.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. We're the second-rate commentators. We can't run the stream properly. We're noobs. Oh, he puts the Falco. Okay. I know Gilbert. He's a really cool Falco main. So he knows probably the matchup a lot better. I know the matchup about this matchup a lot better than I do the Samus one. Falco, even though you don't really see it in high level, you only see it like PPMD or like just like really high level Falcos. They don't combo floaties. They combo floaties like properly, but like the low level players like us, we don't combo them that well.
But what I'm trying to do is kill her off the top right, like,
nah, not really, because he just got, what is it, he doesn't have up smash like Fox, so he can't really kill off the top as easily, unless he's going to go for that that shine on off the top on Yoshi, so he can do that, but generally he wants to like space out with back airs, or he doesn't want to try to go in all the time.
See,
he tried to extend his combo right there, and... Sorry about that, guys. But yeah, you just don't want to overextend versus floaties. And look, he's getting punished for it currently. He wants to keep it. Basically, you got to play a lot of neutral versus floaties. That's what it is. And some people don't like to do that. Like, he's just trying to combo her, and it's not going to work.
A lot of the time when you shine him up to the top, like, it seems like an opportunity for him, but, like, it's really hard to capitalize.
What he has to do is wave land on the platform and do those wave land combos. See, that was nice. Peach is slow, but so is Falco, but Falco needs to use that the height of the jump. He could cap the top platform, but some people don't like it when new players do that. Me, personally, I would just play to whip. Yeah, see, look. He tried to bait him into that down smash. He ended up whipping though because the Falco stopped coming. Yeah, he's gonna get clipped, and at that percent, he's gonna die. I know Kasia likes. He loves playing spacing. Yeah, see, look.
So it looks like Kasia
took the game. I think I have to play Kasia.
Alright, that's good right there. So, right now we'll find out who's coming up next, and update you guys on the matchups.
I'm pretty sure I have to play KJoey. I think we're the only ones in winners right now. Okay, yeah, I have to play. I like playing KJoey. I like playing against Peach.
All right, go for it. I'll try taking
we'll
over
see if I can do it
right
again
now.
Like last week.
All right, man. Good luck, man.
Thanks.
I'll come and take this match right here. I think Joey's going to join us on commentary.